name is Alejandro Mendez, and I'm the World Barista Champion 2011. I'm from El Salvador, and the city is in Salvador, and I'm the first World Barista Champion from a coffee producer country. I prepare coffee for the people of Holland with the Elna Nova espresso machine, and really enjoyed the day, and I got a lot of surprises. To make a great cup of coffee, you need a high quality beans, and also the quality of water is really important. By using a filter, you make sure that you will don't get bad flavors at a cup. A lime scale needs to keep at optimal level, while minerals maintain full flavor development.
Usually you expect it not to be so good if it's from a machine, but it's actually very, very good.
Er zit een hele rommige schuimlaag op, die ook schuimig blijft, hè? Die zakt niet in.
It's impressive. It's really good.
Of course you need a good piece of equipment, and I found that Edna Nova espresso machine got the really great components like the Malconin coffee grinder, the rotary bay pump, and the Swiss made brewer.
De dynamiek in de koffie vond ik heel erg lekker. Ik weet dat ik thuis een goed bonenapparaat heb, maar ik wist niet dat de espresso zo diep en lekker kon smaken.
De Edna's grinder is great because it has a low rotation speed that makes sure that the coffee don't get burned while it's grinding. And also the design is also great because not much coffee remains in the grinding. And that makes sure when you are preparing coffee is all the time with a fresh ground coffee.
Ik vind hem lekker. Ik vind hem lekker en hij is ook heel erg warm.
Een pittig bakje koffie.
Ik ben hoogstelijk verbaasd dat die kwaliteit uit de machine komt.
Ja, het is toch anders dan de Senseo thuis, hè?
What I also like of the Edna's espresso machine is that it uses the best quality pump. So you make sure that the pressure is consistent all the time. I just have seen this in the high quality espresso machines. For making a great cup of coffee, you need a great brewer. And the main component of sweet made brewers are made out of metal that ensures the long lifetime of the brewers. And also make sure the right temperature because the brewer is reheated. I really enjoyed the day. The Dutch people were so kind with me. They really enjoyed the coffee that I prepared for them. Unfortunately, I cannot come so even to Europe to prepare coffee. Luckily for you, you got the Edna Nova espresso machine. And just to press a button, you can get a great cappuccino, espresso, and latte. And I think I got some tough competition right now.